He'll be famous. A legend. He couldn't kill a little boy. How in the name of heaven did Harry survive? Every child in our world will know his name. People meeting in secret all over the country were holding up their glasses and saying in hushed voices, "To Harry Potter, the boy who lived."
Who are you?
Hagrid, keeper of keys and grains at Hogwarts. You're a wizard, Harry.
I can't be a wizard. I mean, I'm just Harry.
Better be Gryffindor!
Give it here, Malfoy.
No.
Have it your way, then.
I have found you a seeker.
You're the youngest seeker in a century.
Hermione,
she doesn't know.
If Harry and Ron hadn't come and found me, I'd probably be dead.
I'm guessing Snape let the trolling as a diversion so he could try and get past that three-headed dog.
My body's gone!
That's an invisibility power! Show us the most desperate desires of our heart.
Nothing gives a student the right to walk about the school at night. All four of you will receive detention.
That thing that killed me was drinking his blood. That was Voldemort. But trapped on. Tonight.
Harry, it's you that has to go on. I know it.
Pure love and outstanding courage.
I don't belong here. I belong in your world, the Hogwarts.
Potter must say he's not going back to school.
I can't. Hogwarts is my home.
I'm never going back to that school. You're never going to see those freaky friends of yours again.
What are you all doing here?
Rescuing you, of course. Famous Harry Potter. Can't even go to a bookshop without making the front page.
Your scar is a legend.
Voldemort killed my parents.
The train leaves at exactly 11 o'clock. We've missed it.
I think we found the train. Welcome home.
I never touched Mrs. Norris.
The Arrowhead has returned to Hogwarts. You're talking about Malfoy.
Crab on Goyle's now. Maybe we can trick him into telling.
The Polyjuice Potion.
Sick Potter. And people actually think that he's the heir of Slytherin?
You're a parcel mouth.
How can I speak a language without knowing I can? Professor, I swear I didn't.
You would have done well in Slytherin.
You're wrong.
So I decided to show you my capture of that brainless oaf, Hagrid.
Hagrid!
I think it's time to get my dad's old cloak out again.
You follow the flames.
Hagrid never opened the Chamber of Secrets. Wish you were here, Hermione. We need you.
The monster in the Chamber of Secrets is a basilisk. That's why I can hear it speak. It's a snake.
Ginny, please don't be dead. Wake up.
How is it that a baby with no extraordinary magical talent was able to defeat the greatest wizard of all time?
You possess many of the qualities that Voldemort himself prizes. Determination, resourcefulness.
Voldemort transferred some of his powers to me.
Get us home. Mr. Potter will always be around to save the day.
Send
the boy.
Some Brutuses. My dad wasn't a drunk. It's nothing to do with the father. It's all to do with the mother.
Shut up! Shut up!
She deserves what she got.
Who is that?
That man.
That is Sirius Black, that is.
Sirius Black has escaped from Azkaban to come after you.
It is not in the nature of a Dementor to be forgiving.
What you fear the most is fear itself. This is very wise.
Why do the Dementors affect me so? Just do it.
You are not weak.
Sirius Black was Harry Potter's godfather. He was that friend! You betrayed my parents! You're the reason they're dead!
Earlier on, I shot someone in the castle. Someone I know to be dead. Peter Pettigrew. He's asking me to come and live with him. I'll never have to go back to the Dursleys. It'll just be me and him.
I saw myself conquering the Patronus before. I knew I could do it this time. Well, I already done it.
You helped uncover the truth and save an innocent man from a terrible fate.
Try Wizard Troy. If chosen, you stand alone.
Mr. Potter has no choice. He is a Tri Wizard's champion.
I don't want a turn of glory.
Dragons! That's the first hope!
Dragon, you have to be barking that to be the only one to go on fire.
I was just wondering if maybe he wanted to go to the ball with me.
Harry, you told me you'd figured the egg out weeks ago. These tasks are designed to test you. In the most brutal way, they're almost cruel.
These dreams, what I see, you don't think it's actually heaven, do you?
To people change ways. You could just lose yourselves along the way.
Cedric, we have to get back to the car.
Kill the snake!
Boy who lives.
Our lives are fading legendary.
He's back. Voldemort's back. You put my name in the Goblet of Fire.
Moaning in your sleep every night.
You are hereby expelled.
The Order of the Phoenix. It's a secret society.
Voldemort may be after something he didn't have last time.
He's just a ball! Voldemort's raising an army that I want to fight.
Fudge isn't in his right mind. It's been twisted and warped by fear.
I was only doing it because of the Dementors.
Clear the four charges.
They can only be seen by people who've seen death.
The Daily Chronicle can say a lot of things about Harry. I'll never tell anyone who calls me a liar. Get a fine rod! The house theory is supposed to prepare us for without them.
Would you imagine how to attack children?
It may be Lord Voldemort.
This is a lie.
It's wrong with your hand.
Bloody hell, Harry. The woman's torturing you.
I'd want you to feel cut off from everyone else. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat.
We've got to be able to defend ourselves.
When you're a second away from being murdered, or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like. It's like Hogwarts wants us to fight back. Every great wizard in history started out as nothing more than what we are now. Students. If they can do it, why not us?
This connection between me and Voldemort. What if the reason for it is that I am becoming more like him?
Look at me!
There's a connection between the Dark Lord's mind and your own.
I just feel so angry all the time. What if I'm becoming bad?
You're not a bad person.
We can make them proud, Neville. That's a promise.
Don't worry about me.
I've tried so hard to help, and all it's done is make things worse.
You're just like your father.
Don't say a word against my father!
My father won't let us see this.
Come on, he's the only family
those arms supposed to be not doing something real?
Along with the power to vanquish the Dark Lord approaches.
She killed him. She deserves it.
Weak.
It isn't how you are alike. It's how you are not.
Jesus, my love.
Our friendship.
He had hold of me and I knew once he'd seen where we were, we could stay.
Dumbledore sends you off to find all these Horcruxes, but doesn't tell you how to destroy them.
He doesn't know what he's doing, does he?
You gotta know how this feels!
Oh, you don't know how it feels! Your parents are dead! You have no family!
I want to go to Godric's home.
It's where I was born, it's where my parents died.
It only takes a nap to make us stronger.
Its blade is impregnated with basilisk venom. I wonder if these Anophelius Lovegood mean something.
The Death Diados. They made one master of death.
Is there no one we can trust?
Well, don't hang about. Snatch him!
Very unusual, was it?
We're not taking this lot to the ministry.
Why didn't you tell her?
Bellatrix.
You knew it was me. You can say anything.
Where'd you get that from?
I'll take from my belt!
There are more than a few curious things in the vaults at Hogwarts.
The elf. I need to get into Gringotts. Into one of the vaults.
Said I'd get you in. I didn't say anything about getting you out.
One of them's at Hogwarts. I saw the castle and Rowena Ravenclaw. We have to go there now.
Dumbledore gave us a job today.
No job, my brother's good. It's a suicide mission.
Snape knows. He knows the Harry Potter looks at me.
So when the time comes, the boy must die. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter. You've kept him alive so he can die at the proper moment.
Part of Voldemort lives inside him.
Harry Potter. He's dead.
Harry's heart did beat for us. For all of us.
Harry, you wonderful boy. You brave, brave man.
The scar had not pained Harry for 19 years. All was well.